You have 1 hour. Begin.
Okay, plan A.
I can't read it.
Why?
It's all backwards. I wrote it in front of a mirror.
Okay, plan B.
Oh no, it goes dark when I close my eyes.
Just pull on them. Watch out.
What is going on here?
Just, visualizing my answers?
Oh, I've always wondered what that would look like from the outside. Carry on.
Plan C, then.
Huh?
Pull harder.
I hope that organ wasn't a vital one.
Next plan.
Sir?
Yes?
Can I use the bathroom?
Did you use the notes we left in there?
Yep.
Ah, good.
But I have to say, I prefer 2-ply paper. It's softer.
What the? Okay, next plan. Use the water bottle.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
I meant the label. Read the label!
Recycle after use. Oh, of course.
The answers were written inside the label. What is wrong with you? Use these.
I can't read that.
Don't worry. I've got this.
I'll write the answers on the window.
Tag nab, it is too hot outside.
Watson, you have 5 minutes remiming.
I'll just mime it. First answer, the birth of Venus.
No! That's not really necessary! I can't hear you!
Good point. Question two.
No, we don't have time for this. I'm gonna do it myself.
What? No, you can't! You're only one IQ point away from being a vegetable! Question three! Question three!
Okay. Here we go.
Okay, Watterson, I've marked your test, and I've got some bad news. I'll see you back in 8th grade tomorrow.
Look!
You got an A+? But how?
Must have been all the time we spent going over it.
Wait, so you actually...
Yes, I actually learned something.
And a pleasure to keep you with us too, Miss Simeon.
Good job, Watterson. I guess you didn't need me after all to help you choose your pen for the test.
Yeah, it really helped. It meant I could focus and didn't need to cheat like you did in the 8th grade.